Beautiful moonlight, the Pokemon await their trainer's orders. The blue corner suddenly calls their Pokemon back. Krogunk is sent out. The battle begins. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. The move fails. Both corners' moves failed. The red corner still can't pull off a move. The air in the Colosseum is tense. Krogunk starts to attack. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. A heated battle is unfolding in the Colosseum. Slammed him! It went down! Silcoot is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokemon. But the battle has just begun. both corners' moves failed. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Both corners' moves failed. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. A fierce blow! Such amazing power! The red corner still can't pull off a move! The battle rages on. Which corner will make the attack that could change the situation? It's snapped out of its confusion. Nicely done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. Silco suffers from poison. A brief lull at the Colosseum. This standoff could end at any moment. Neither corner has made a decisive attack yet. Their concentration is certainly being tested. A chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? Ouch! That was rather self-destructive. Quaggon is sent out. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It's attack rose. It's a direct hit! Big hit! It couldn't take it! It's down! Sent out. The mood in the Colosseum has become somewhat unsettling. Magby starts to attack. Cooked by overheat. It went. The game is now over. The Blue Corner has won the game.